thinks you're taking a
No, they're taking a nap and bathing.
Like white Roscoe.
So they do have paws and flippers for feet. This helps them swim really good. They eat a lot of seafood, clams, different types of fish, but you know, in their natural environment, they eat sea urchins and they will eat octopus. So they were on the endangered list because their fur is extremely soft. It's a million per square inch. So you could like almost try. It's very difficult to part them, but they're like real soft. So we have sea otters encounters if you ever want to touch one.
Really?
Yes.
How much fun do they have?
I don't think they really make good pets, so if you see one in the natural environment, just kind of leave it be. They're very territorial.
Are they? Okay.
Yes. However, these are aquarium and zoo ponds.
Hi
everybody, welcome to RC Otter Habitat. This is our adult female right here. This is Miss Gracie. And she's greeting you all. And she has a little nervous twitch. So what's wrong with her? But that's how we know it's her. And when otters get older, yes, I'm talking about you. When otters get older, their fur on the top of their head gets whiter and whiter. And we actually have 5 sea otters, and we only have 3 out on exhibit. And when otters are not grooming, it looks like she greeted everybody. When otters are not grooming or swimming or playing, they sleep a lot. Also here at the Georgia Aquarium, we give them restaurant quality seafood. So what that means is, if there's shrimp that's on the menu, shrimp that they eat, you can eat it too. So we give them different types of fish, different types of clams, but they also, in their natural environment, will eat sea otters as well as, sea urchins, as well as otters.
Can they get on top
of them?
Probably if they wanted
to. Ooh, a penguin right there swimming.
Come on.
So humans are constant body temperature 98.6.
UFC. For otters. Well, probably way more.
So you replaced them when they, not right away, but
yeah. When we figured out what.
Right.
I mean, we wouldn't want
to. Right.
There you go. Do that.
That was just shocking and devastating.
Yeah.
We were so devastated. I mean, we didn't. It was like swimming 1 minute and the next minute just not. So
it happened during the day.
Was it just the whale sharks or were there other fish?
That was it. The only thing affected. So, you know, and as we learn more about it, the better we're all.
Yeah.
The beluga whales, we expected that because they were already sick when we got them. We rescued them. That's not always advertised, but we rescued them from being part of the Mexico. They were in hot water under a roller coaster and being assessed for the sun. So they are the extreme. Well, we rescued two of those, you know. They had a great time.
There was a way to bring them.
Yeah, there wasn't any way to bring them.
What the?
Systematic.
What?
But
all the stuff in the water is
But we hope that our male and female are increasing their